I feel it again, I just don't know. And I'm hoping I'll find a way to let go.